President Obama this week vowed to continue pushing for tighter gun control laws, saying that the recent defeat in Congress was just the first round. Here to comment is Democratic political strategist, the raging Cajun himself, James Carville.
All right. Hello. Hello there, sir. Hello there. Good to be here. Good to be here.
You seem really happy.
Of course I'm happy, sir. It's almost summertime. Pretty soon I'll be back in Louisiana drinking sweet tea on the porch with my high school buddy, Alligator Joe.
Now, why do you call him Alligator Joe?
Because he's an alligator,
sir. Yeah, yeah. So, James, what do you make of the recent defeat of background checks in Congress, despite the fact that 90% of Americans support the measure?
Seth, let me start by saying I have nothing against guns. And I'm not just saying that because I look like a bullet. Gotta have background checks, Seth. I mean, if this guy can walk out of a gun store without answering some questions, something has gone wrong. I mean, they make me answer 5 questions at the deli.
So, James, how do you think it is that Republicans managed to defeat the bill? They defeated the bill despite the overwhelming public support.
I think after the last election, all Republicans had a meeting that went like this. We lost. What are we gonna do? Why don't we just pretend we won? And it's working. They used to walk all over Barack, Seth, and now they just walk right through him like he's a ghost, like, wow. Wow, wow. And don't get me wrong, Seth, I like ghosts.
You do, you like ghosts.
Yeah. My Grammy Carville is a ghost who never leaves my side. Ain't that right, Grammy? What's that? What'd you say, Wayne? Well, you are a very special lady.
Well, I'm
Oh, give me a kiss.
I'm very sorry to hear your grandma passed.
Okay. What's that? Oh, she passed. Yeah, well, you know, that's okay. Yeah, she went peacefully, Seth. Yeah, she fell right into the propeller of a fan boat. It was like pulling the string on one of them confetti party favors. Just.
Sorry, that's going peacefully?
Yeah, it is in Louisiana. Okay. It is.
Oh, all right, James. Senator Tom Coburn recently put forth a bill. He recently put forth a bill that said that people can do their own self-background checks. What do you think of something like that?
Seth, doing your own background check makes about as much sense as doing your own prostate exam. Sure, it sounds like a simple solution, but if you don't have a medical degree, you're just a guy with his finger up his butt. Oh, Grammy, she liked that one. She liked that one. Oh, that's funny. Oh, wait, come on.
All right, that's enough, Grammy Carville.
James, messing around now. Come on.
James,
now.
You're very critical of the president, but if you were him, how would you deal with the NRA?
It's simple, Seth. I would dress up like a rifle, okay? And then I would go over to Wayne LaPierre's house, and I'd sneak in.
Now, how would you sneak in?
Oh, I have Graham and Carville go through the mail slot and unlock the door from the other side. She's a ghost. Use your head, Seth.
Got it.
So I sneak in, and I put a pillow over his face. And he thrashed around for a minute. He goes, what the? And then I'd lift it up, and he'd see me in my rifle costume, and I'd say, I guess guns do kill people.
James Carville, everybody.
Let's go, Brandon. Come on.
James Carville, the Raging Cajun.